You know what would be sick? You know what would be sick? If you walked into the ring dribbling a soccer ball with boxing gloves on, you gotta do it once.
Yeah.
That would steal the show.
Okay.
I think so. But what do you think about that? Him dribbling a soccer ball into the ring.
I think that would be different. I think people will actually like this.
I think, and basketball too. I think it will create a big buzz. Let's see, 10 seconds shadow box. Marvin, how good? Tell us about him. How good is he?
He's good. He's undefeated.
Yes, he is.
He's just starting.
Just starting, but he's doing very well. Speed, power. Sparring Pacquiao is not easy.
Not easy.
he told me Manny has 10 hands in sparring.
In baseball, yeah.
He does, like an octopus, coming from everywhere.
And how many stars?
Three
stars. Every time he gets hit, he sees stars.
Like the Philippines. Yeah. All right, there you have. All right, let's see what you got. Andy Ruiz.
I'll pay you, Ellie 101.
Oh, you don't want that smoke? You don't want that smoke?
I'll take it.
All right, shoot for it. Reporting. Oh.
Cool.
All right.
Watch the ball all the time.
Keep the eye on the ball. All right.
See you soon in the ring.
There you have it. Stay tuned. So right here, facenewsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram @Ellie Sekbak.